geese are migratory birds that breed in the Arctic regions of North America and migrate to warmer regions for the winter. One of the most spectacular sights during the snow geese migration is the gathering of thousands of birds at traditional stopover sites. The snow geese migration is one of the highlights of Pennsylvania, and every year we go to see snow geese, which has become a family tradition, watching 100,000 snow geese fly by like tornadoes. This video shows everyone this magical and spectacular sight. Waterfowl migration at Middle Creek is a great place in Pennsylvania to watch the spectacular migration of snow geese back north. Pennsylvania is one of three fixed migration routes for snow geese in North America, and the Great Lake of Middle Creek is the last stop before the snow geese arrive home, recharge for 2 or 3 weeks, and then fly back to their northern homeland with little rest. From the end of February to the beginning of March every year, the peak of the snow geese crossing the North American continent, they go to Alaska in May to breed, and in August they fly to Cuba, Mexico and other places with their baby snow geese to escape the cold. They migrate once a year, 2,500 miles round. The places you pass along the way have plenty of water and food, so the ancestors have followed the same path for generations, never changing. Watching the snow geese line up and take off, people will understand what is called overwhelming, what is called a wave of unevenness, birds flying in the sky, spectacular and shocking, leaving people with infinite emotion and unforgettable pictures.
Thank you.